big armor, bigger guns, like giant space rhinos. Smash first, ask questions never.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
What's going on?
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Over here, Hunter.
My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Their command ship.
Keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
Rumors, mostly. An elite faction of the Cabal, deathly loyal. We must get to it now.
Negative. The Traveler can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
The Traveler? What is that thing they're attaching to it?
Well-trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Incoming! Fall back to my shield!
Don't let them pass the gate! The evac shuttles are back there!
Thank you.
Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
Last of the shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Zavala, picked up that Guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! Do something. All right, Guardian. Time to kick them where it hurts.
When the shields are down, and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Ah!
hologram could help. Let me take a look. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship. Shield generator should be straight ahead.
Ah!
All right, destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Yes, just like that. Levels rising. It's working. Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala? Amanda, we're headed topside. Amanda! Anyone? How do we come back from this?
You don't.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given.